Here comes the Hall of Fame Phenom, the most intimidating and imposing competitor in WWE history.
And one of the most awe-inspiring entrances in all of sports entertainment.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Death Valley, weighing in at 309 pounds, The Undertaker!
The WWE Universe standing in reverence. No one embodies human suffering in inescapable peril more.
Yeah, this isn't make-believe. It's like having real horror among us.
A being who wields unspeakable power and transcends space and time.
A dark fog envelops our arena, and the creatures of the night are upon us.
Entering the hallowed ground of WWE's Hall of Fame just made the Phenom stronger. Three decades of dominance.
The dead man's wrath is unending.
An unspeakable reign of terror over the WWE.
This is the moment where there is no turning back for The Undertaker's opponent.
Welcome to damnation.
There's nobody like Seth freaking Rollins.
And his opponent from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, Seth freaking Rollins.
He's held the Intercontinental, the US, the WWE, and the Universal titles each on multiple occasions.
Truly one of the greats of the era.
I know this is almost impossible to do, but somehow this superstar has got to put the mind games aside. It cannot show fear against The Undertaker, or else this superstar will rest in peace.
Bell rings and we are off. No disqualification match.
The rules are out the window. We're about to see how.
Wrestling down.
It's cinched in. This could be over.
We're going to free the arm and does just that. There's the big boot. And he's pulled the ring apron up, looking under there for something. Back into the ring.
The arm ringer, followed by the leg drop. Two-handed chokeslam!
Undertaker gets reversed.
Looking to free the arm and does just that.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Sent flying.
Was definitely not thinking about finesse with that one. Was only thinking about dominance.
Steer clear.
Flip, his shoulders are down.
Fairly kicks out.
The end was in sight.
And he heads out of the ring. No count outs, no worries.
Oh, man, he grabbed the kendo stick. Everyone needs to watch out now.
No fuss on that delivery. Someone clearly doesn't want this match to go on much longer than it has to.
He's still in the fight, but for how much longer?
From the middle rope.
Oh! Kick to the gut.
Right around into a neck breaker.
No!
Barrel roll tope.
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
Oh, there it is! Ripcord knee!
Could be some collateral damage on the way here.
Everyone needs to clear out, including us!
Seth Rollins!
Pulls the ripcord.
Ripcord knee!
Great wherewithal! Counter. And he's taking this to the outside now.
He's heading back to the ring.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
I don't care what they say. Nothing good ever comes from getting the tables.
Kendo stick to the skull.
Ooh.
Every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
Undertaker had that scouted.
Oh, gut punch.
Nasty.
This arena can't contain them, and if history's and
here it comes.
Oh, spiked him. And imagine if his own move leads to his downfall.
Standing moonsault gets all of it.
And the possibility for serious injury just went way up.
These superstars are starting to get very imaginative right now. You have to think someone's looking at that stage and getting some dark thoughts.
Undertaker counters.
Counter after counter. Rolling elbow right on the mark.
Facing off at the top of the ramp.
I don't know what's gonna happen, but it's gonna hurt. No! Forearm to the base of the skull.
The heart of these competitors is showing through tonight.
The adrenaline is coursing through their veins.
This fight has made its way to the entranceway.
Oh, man, so many things can go wrong now.
A frenzy of attacks from Seth Rollins.
Rollins is set to slay.
He knows how to avoid contact.
Intensity and anger boiling over, all coming to a head up on the stage.
As we can only see, it's only getting worse by the second, Michael.
And the steam. And I think we all know nothing good comes of fighting on the stage.
Case in point, nothing good happening right now.
Great counter. Oh, jumping knee strike.
Lights out.
And he's been concentrated on that area throughout this one.
He knows every blow there weakens his opposition more each time.
Oh! Climbs back inside. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
And he was ready for Undertaker.
Rolling elbow finds its mark.
Ouch. Undertaker needs to head this assault off with the pass.
You may be seeing a dead man walking.
Leg drop across the throat. Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
It's like I always say, he who has the sledgehammer has the last laugh.
Rollins with a schoolboy takedown.
Call Super!
Repositioning their opponent. Looks like a neck breaker. Ooh, bang!
Rollins lining it up. Stop! We've seen this win matches for Rollins.
The cover!
Kicks out, just kicked out!
Chills have to be running up your spine after the Undertaker is able to kick out like that.
Seth Rollins in deep thought, hoping to conjure one last move to win. Out of it with a well-placed knee to the face. He climbs into the ring.
Rolling elbow finds its mark. Ouch.
Uh-oh.
Dropping the elbow right on the knee.
Jumping knee right to the face.
Oh, man. Taking this to the floor. And he's going with the great equalizer here, the steel chair.
Good night.
Staved off that attack.
Running DDT.
The dead man has decided this ends now.
And down with the tombstone. Is there any fight left in Rollins?
Turn this down.
Staying in this thing. Some could even say he's far too stubborn to have things.
What power!
Stone pile driver!
What devastation from the Undertaker!
They need to get evaluated.
Yeah, they were looking rough at the end of that, Corey.
That's just the risk every superstar takes when they step between the ropes. You just always hope it doesn't happen to you.
Certainly some rain incoming on their victory parade.